The entire PBS NewsHour team will report the results online and on air. Every edition of the NewsHour will be updated during the evening. Then our election special begins with a webcast at 10 p.m. Eastern Time and continues on air and online from 11 p.m. until midnight. We'll have the latest on the turnout, plus analysis from Mark Shields and David Brooks, and David Chalian and Stu Rothenberg. We'll bring you live updates from Republican headquarters here in Washington, D.C., from Senate Majority Leader Reid's headquarters in Las Vegas, Nevada, and from our public media colleagues in key states around the country. Posted on our special homepage, we'll have the latest results, including raw data from the Associated Press. Also there, read a live blog tracking political analysis here and elsewhere on the web. You can follow us all day on a variety of different platforms, on Twitter, on Facebook, on Ustream, and with an iPhone app. All that and more on air and online at newshour.pbs.org.